You have seen how they rate this phase monitors, yes? Where do we want to connect our power? This one is just a loop. That's why you will see this guy, what he did was to loop here. He looked what? Okay, he looked one. He looked one. So the output, what he did was give it what? I'm seeing some connection here. The output here goes where? Through the breaker, eh? So you can follow
Where do these lines come from? These wires come from? Do they also come from to this LEDs?
This one is just this one is not an LED, it is a selector switch. What a selector switch does is you can monitor, you can manage this CHSP. This is how you can manage, maybe you're working inside, you can put in a manual mode. If you want the genset to begin there, that's how you can even test your signal. Many times what I do, I go to a site, I test my signal using this. I just put the auto, the control panel, the selector switch in the manual. The generator must begin. By all means. This one sends, because points which, it has also points which are normally open. You know, once you learn that thing, it has points which are normally open. Those ones which are normally open, as long as you close them, then they send the signal. So like, how can I know that this signal is faulty? What I do? This signal is generated here. This point like now here. I can short this. In the process of shorting, the signal must go to our control panel. As if power is gone. It's like shorting and then closing. That's what I do. I can test using this. You short here. I can bypass here where the signal is. Not umeme, because if you send the umeme in a panel, that is the end of it. Just send the signal. I loop here, then I short these terminals for signal 1-2. It's as if I've closed. That's what I do. Or controlling it using a selector switch manually. What happens next? If this selector switch is in a manual like this, somebody does this. There's one time when I came across the other side, you see Chiroka, somebody had put the selector switch in it, just off like this. Oh, when umeme goes, the generator doesn't start.
That is off, then this is manual.
This is auto.
This side? Yeah. You fold this,
So this one can also make our system malfunction. The generator is not starting whenever power goes. The selector switch was in the wrong position.
Well, how much did they charge?
It is just our company. Those people who came to troubleshoot, whenever power they switched off the power, how many times the thing was not changing. The thing was not... That's...
Change over.
It has...